Getting today, it's population control day. Thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Woe is me.
Hey, Brianna, how are you today?
Timmy, thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Bro, no one told me.
Nay, Timmy. There thee lie, as dead as a doornail. My love.
Hey, babe.
Thou mustn't speak unless in poem.
Art thou, babe?
My love, my life, I wanted to be thy wife.
The sun is shining, the day is new. Bestie, I must ask, how are you?
Thy lover breathed his last breath.
Oh no, are you okay?
Thou mustn't speak unless in poem. Go team! I knew you would win, Jake.
Of course I won. You were cheering me on.
Look, it's Porky the Pig. Get it? Because you're fat?
My name's not Porky. It's Cynthia.
Porky, I can smell your Big Mac-scented sweat from over here. Stinky, funky, like, ew.
Why are you so mean?
Why am I so chubby? How did I gain so much weight in a day?
Oh no, did you make someone insecure? You were born with a curse. If you make someone insecure, you'll get their insecurity.
So you're saying I'm stuck like this? I'm ready for cheer.
Brianna, you really let yourself go.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll lose weight in no time.
Well, until you do, you can't cheer with us.
Are you serious right now?
I'd like to audition for the cheer squad.
Porky, you're skinny?
I told you, my name's Cynthia.
Wait. Cynthia, I should apologize.
Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying. I said stop. You're making it rain. You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped. How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them.
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No!
You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What?
Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek. Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What? Brianna, you're so funny. Want to come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys.
Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did?
Simon says everyone touched their nose.
Hurry, everyone touched their nose.
Everyone touched their head.
Hurry up, everyone touched their head.
No, they didn't say Simon says.
Simon says rip your test paper in half. Brianna, why did you rip your test? You won't be given another one.
That's okay. I go to Simon Says.
Simon Says, everyone stand still. Everyone start walking. Don't move, they didn't say Simon Says. Simon Says, start moving. These Simon Says are getting worse and worse. I go to Simon Says to break up with my boyfriend.
That's awful.
Simon Says, kill your best friend. Simon Says, kill your best friend.
What are you doing?
Goddess Simon Says, I have no choice. I have to kill you.
I got the same one. Look, we can find a way out of this.
How can we get out of this?
There is no way out.
Simon Says, don't blink.
Oh no, I'm gonna blink.
Simon Says, once someone blinks, everyone will be able to blink again. Hey, No, please don't. She snapped fingers in my face. She cheated.
I can't do this anymore.
What's wrong?
I don't even know who I am anymore. First I kill my best friend, then I make someone lose and Simon says and...
You're not a bad person. You can't blame yourself for what the game makes you do.
You're nice. What's your name?
It's Simon.
Your name is Simon? Are you the one running Simon Says?
I'm one of many. There's one of us in every school, every workplace, but you can't tell anyone about this.
Why are you telling me all this?
Because I think you're cute, and I'd like to be in a relationship with you.
Okay. Let's be in a relationship then.
Great.
Mom, I'm home. I had a really rough day. What are you doing? Put the gun away from your head.
Simon Says, let her do it. I got a Simon Says to kill you, but I can't do it. I have to off myself instead.
Mom! Simon, did you tell my mom to kill me?
Simon Says, don't reveal his identity. I only did it because I knew she wouldn't hurt you and would end up offing herself instead. What are you doing?
Simon Says, go to hell.
Simon Says, you are now Simon.
I'm one of the controllers of the game now.
All right, everyone, it's time to write the exam.
Oh no, I forgot we had an exam today. Simon Says, cancel the exam.
Uh-oh, everyone, the exam's canceled today. Thank goodness the exam was canceled. I didn't study.
One second. Kevin's coming.
Hey, Bree.
Hi, Kevin. Simon Says compliment her dress.
Well, Simon Says, that's a really nice dress.
Thanks. I got it from Hilara.
It's beautiful.
Simon Says ask her out on a date.
Another Simon Says? Will you go on a date with me?
Of course. I'd love to.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm the creator of Simon Says. It's time.
Time?
It's time for you to kill someone.
I know who you are. You're one of the controllers of Simon Says. Why are you laughing?
You really are clueless, aren't you? I saw it sticking out of your pocket when you came to pick me up for our date. I assumed you weren't just happy to see me.
When did you take the bullets out?
When I gave you that big, long hug when you greeted me.
How didn't I notice?
Simon Says, leave this town and never show your face here again.
I gotta get out of here!
Hi, young lady. Where are you walking all alone at night?
Simon Says, sew your mouth shut.
No, I got a Simon Says. I can't!
Grandma, I'm home.
I'm so proud of how tough you've become.
I kind of like being Simon nowadays. But from now on, I want to be in charge.
You'd really kill your own father?
Bombastic?
Oh no, Jimmy, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of the sound. Answer carefully, because if you answer it wrong, you die.
Bombastic. They call me Mr. Bombastic. Bomba Fantastic.
No, Jimmy! It was Bombastic sign I.
Are you off to school, honey?
Yeah, Grandma.
We need cash.
Why am I hearing voices?
Oh no, Grandma, did you just get a TikTok sound? You have to say the rest of it.
We need cash. Give me my money, you little...
Grandma! Grandma!
I'ma grow up and be an astronaut.
I'm on a Mexican radio.
Hey girl, how are you doing today?
Not good. My grandma couldn't finish the rest of the TikTok sound this morning.
I said him.
Brianna, what's wrong?
I just got a TikTok sound. I said a...
Come on, you have to say the rest of the sound.
I said a boom.
Come on, hurry.
I'm trying to think. I said a boom, chicka boom. I said a boom, chicka rocka, chicka rocka, chicka boom. I got it.
I'm so glad you're safe.
Come on, let's go to class.
Okay.
What is this?
You just got a TikTok sound, didn't you? I know this one.
What are you doing?
What were we just about to do?
I think I know the rest of the sound. Okay, let's go to class.
No! It was okay, let's go.
There's my beautiful girlfriend. What's wrong, baby?
My best friend couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. I think I'm just gonna go home early today.
One, two.
I just got a TikTok sound. One, two.
Babe, I know the answer for this one. One, two. Buckle my shoe.
No, babe, you're not allowed to give the answer. You're only allowed to give hints.
I forgot.
Baby.
Answer now or be eliminated.
One, two. Buckle my shoe. Three, four. Buckle some more. Five, six. Nike kicks.
Where do you think you're going?
Out?
Jump scare. I'm going home.
No, you're not allowed to leave the school without a note from your mother.
My boyfriend just passed away.
That's not my problem. Now go to class.
Mommy, look what I can do.
What the? Mommy?
Mommy, that's not something you should be calling one of your students.
No, it's a tic-tac sound. Mommy, look what I can do. Hey, look what I can do. What are you doing?
I'm giving you a hint. It's an audio from this amazing POV girl's video.
I don't know the answer. She must be a nobody.
It was Ewa Ewa. The principal's gone. That means I can finally go home.
No, you can't go. You have to learn.
Let me go, Eugene.
Side eye.
Side eye?
Did you just get a TikTok sound? You're not smart enough to guess it right.
Side eye.
Let her go, Eugene.
Timmy.
Let's get out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there, Timmy. Eugene is really weird.
It was no problem.
Anyways, I'm heading home now.
You know what it never was?
I just got a TikTok sound. You know what it never was? That's serious. It was never that serious.
Timmy, you got it.
I'm safe.
Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
You're not going anywhere.
Frick.
Frick. This is gonna be a problem, isn't it? Timmy, please just let me go home. I want to see my family.
At least you have a home, a family. Everyone I know and love is gone because they couldn't say the TikTok sound correctly. If I don't get to see my family again, neither do you. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
Ashley!
Ashley? I just got a TikTok sound. Give me a hint now. Ashley, look at the floor. Ashley, look at the floor.
You really thought I'd give you the right hint, Timmy? It was Ashley, look at me.
There you are. Now get to class.
Just leave me alone, Eugene.
Okay, well, that's interesting.
You need to learn.
Okay, well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because...
Honey, you're home early.
Mom, today's been the worst day. When is this game gonna end?
Happy, happy, happy.
Oh, no. Sweetie, is it time for school?
Yes, I think so.
Sweetie, you need to ask, what time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 8 a.m. It's time for school.
Lunchtime.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 12 p.m. It's time for everybody to eat lunch. Except Timmy. It's time for Timmy to be my lunch. No, Mr. Wolf, please!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry! What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
You too. Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to have my dinner.
Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleeping.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what? Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Who?
Mr. Wolf! Mr. Wolf!
Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy ran out of time. It's time to be my meal.
Ooh. go away. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for school. You're late.
I don't care. I'm not going. My mom and sister are gone. What? What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for you to go to school.
I told you I'm not going.
Honey.
Oopsies.
Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3.
That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why did you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake? Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away 1 of your marks. Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away 1 of your marks. No, that's my last mistake. You still have 3 left.
It was her mistake, not mine.
Hey, guys.
You can't sit with us.
Why not?
The reason Sophie's dead. You let her die so you didn't get another mark.
Why should I get a mark? I wasn't the one who made a mistake. 5 marks and you're out.
You're so selfish. Your shoelaces aren't tied.
Hmm? Why would you do that?
Sir, she made a mistake. She forgot to tie her shoelaces and then she tripped.
What? No, you tripped me.
You're now the school target. That's what you get for killing Sophie. You're gonna be next.
I may have caved and texted my ex-boyfriend at 2 a.m. that I miss him. He replied with, "Come over." I need to go, okay? I don't need a baby. This is going to tell me if my ex is the one I'm meant to be with or not. I'm gonna take that as a no. Ugh, another day, another charge. What? Mom, I need to borrow your charger.
No, I'm using it.
I'm only at 10%. I'm going to die.
Here, hurry up.
It's not working. Let's try this.
That's the emergency charger.
This is an emergency. It didn't work. There must be something wrong with my charging port.
Did I hear something wrong with a charging port? Hold still.
Hold what? What happened? You made it worse. I'm at 2% now.
There's 1 more thing we can try. Come with me.
Wait.
Honey, did you just use the bathroom?
No.
Oh no, you aged. You were lying. You can't ever lie because every time you lie, you get older. Look, I dyed my hair green.
Looks really good. It doesn't look like I've aged. Hey, Eugene, I didn't do the homework. Can you give me all the answers?
Brianna, are you trying to cheat?
No. Hey, Sophie, I've lied twice today and I haven't aged at all. I think I'm immune.
No way, you're so lucky.
Hey, Timmy, you're handsome.
Thanks, Brianna. That's so nice of you.
And Jimmy, those are really nice shoes.
Really? You think so?
I said so many lies today and I haven't aged at all.
Look in the mirror.
Good
morning. It's time to take your medicine.
Bombastic side eye.
No, Miss Applewood. There'll be no side eyeing today. Now take your medicine.
You really thought you ate that?
No, I don't. But you need to eat medicine.
No, I don't want my medication. I want girl dinner.
After you take your medicine.
Girl dinner.
No, please don't sing it again.
Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
All right, unplug her life support. Applewood, you soiled yourself. Come on, let's go and get you cleaned up.
No, I'm in my pooping my pants era.
What happened to your clean girl era? Let's bring that back.
Clean girl aesthetic.
Exactly. Now let's go get washed up.
You're giving me ick.
You're giving me the ick because you smell so bad. Where'd you get that? What are you eating?
My husband. Today we will be making our last girl dinner.
Miss Applewood, are you on your phone again? Your grandchildren don't want you to have too much screen time.
Mind your business, Susan! What is our dessert? Moldy muffins, yes. That's my favorite food. I need my glasses. Cake, no, no, no. Too sweet, too sweet. Need some mold on it. Pizza, no, no. Too cheese. Too much cheese! No! Yes. Yes. Toenail clippings. What's my drink? Wash it all down with the 7-Up. Good. Girl dinner. Hummus? Delectable. Red olives? Alright. No, 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 no. I'm not taking my vitamins.
Miss Applewood, you need to take your vitamins.
No, I told you I'm not taking my vitamins, Susan.
See, this is why I told you to stop yelling so much.
I don't yell. Anyways, scrumdiddlyumptious.
Applewood, your grandchildren are here to see you.
Tell them to go home. I'm busy.
You're not busy.
I'm trying to see what kind of dog I am. Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer, oh, he's a 10 out of 10 in looks.
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be famous.
Brianna, I told you not to make any promises. Now you'll have a permanent mark until you fulfill your promise.
Does anyone have a hair tie I can borrow?
Yeah, here. Just promise me you'll give it back.
Yes, of course. I promise.
Sup, babe?
Hey.
I got you flowers.
Wow, they're beautiful. Thank you.
I love you so much. Promise me one day we'll get married.
I promise.
What university are you applying to?
Harvard, of course.
You don't know?
Know what?
You can't get into Harvard with any unfulfilled promises. They're very prestigious.
I gotta go. I gotta get rid of all these marks.
Is that even possible?
I promise you, it is. Here's your hair tie back.
Seriously, you're giving it back now? I don't even want it anymore.
Well, you need to take it. I need to fulfill all my promises and get into Harvard, so...
No, I don't want it.
Take it!
Okay, jeez.
Thank you.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Hey!
Babe, it's not what it looks like. I was, giving her CPR.
Come on. We're going to get married right now. And then, we're going to get a divorce.
Wait, but I don't want to.
Let's go! The only marks I have left is to fulfill all my promises and become famous. How am I gonna become famous?
Let's brainstorm some ideas.
I know. I'm gonna post thirst traps on TikTok.
Brianna, no! How'd the video do? Did it get any views?
Yeah, a lot of views.
Then why don't you look happy?
Everyone's laughing at me.
We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
Whatever, at least I'm famous.
Oh yeah, you're famous all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left.
What?
Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did!
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
So I can't get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out? I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream. Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way. Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
All right, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. But I meet every other requirement and then some.
The interview's over. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out. They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew. Hey, Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting into Harvard dishonestly. Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard. Thank you so much, sir.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be famous.
Brianna, I told you not to make any promises. Now you'll have a permanent mark until you fulfill your promise.
Does anyone have a hair tie I can borrow?
Yeah, here. Just promise me you'll give it back.
Yes, of course. I promise.
Sup, babe?
Hey.
I got you flowers.
Wow, they're beautiful. Thank you.
I love you so much. Promise me one day we'll get married.
I promise.
What university are you applying to?
Harvard, of course.
You don't know?
Know what?
You can't get into Harvard with any unfulfilled promises. They're very prestigious.
I gotta go. I gotta get rid of all these marks.
Is that even possible?
I promise you, it is. Here's your hair tie back.
Seriously, you're giving it back now? I don't even want it anymore.
Well, you need to take it. I need to fulfill all my promises and get into Harvard, so...
No, I don't want it.
Take it!
Okay, jeez.
Thank you.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Hey!
Babe, it's not what it looks like. I was, giving her CPR.
Come on. We're going to get married right now. And then, we're going to get a divorce.
Wait, but I don't want to.
Let's go! The only marks I have left is to fulfill all my promises and become famous.
How am I gonna become famous?
Let's brainstorm some ideas.
I know. I'm gonna post thirst traps on TikTok.
Brianna, no! How'd the video do? Did it get any views?
Yeah, a lot of views.
Then why don't you look happy?
Everyone's laughing at me.
We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
Whatever, at least I'm famous.
Oh yeah, you're famous, all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left.
What?
Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did!
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
So I can't get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out? I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream.
Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way. Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
Alright, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. But I meet every other requirement and then some.
The interview's over. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out. They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew.
Hey, Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting into Harvard dishonestly. Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard. Thank you so much, sir.